A huge amount of Western popular and contemporary music, like rock, pop, gospel, soul, is all either derived from or heavily influenced by blues music. So that means for us as bass players, a lot of the things that we play, like riffs, like hooks, unison lines, fills, all of these things make use of the blues scale. So how do we actually play it? So I'm going to do this in A, and our A blues scale is made up of A, C natural, D, D sharp, E,